Ready? Dimmer, you stay with that hose. Hey, you can shift if you need to.
I'm just wondering, is that big flame?
Go ahead, open it up a little bit and cone it. Drop your, shut your nozzle down for a minute, shift your tip. Make it fast. Give you some more pressure, all right?
All right.
I've got five with me. No, total of, yeah, well, I got five with the engine and three walk-ons, so eight total. So you made the chief spot, huh? Congratulations. Welcome to your baptism, huh?
Yeah. Oh, well, I'll be talking to you.
I'm glad we could come and help. I've got one defensive line here, these two guys, in case anything erroneous happens here.
If, I don't know if they told you, if something happens with power before Vista gets here, they'll shut the whole grid up. The whole town's going to be dark. So just be prepared for that.
Okay.
They got a guy coming to try to isolate this. Safety officers monitoring over here.
So. All right, good enough. Make sure.
Yeah, everybody's
gonna
wear flashlights.
Exactly. Ronnie, give me a shot down the back of this building. We're starting to get flame on the middle. Can you turn it that far? Bring your nozzle tip down. Now bring it over. It's got to be going almost straight into him. So get that straight back there. A little bit more my way, Ronnie. See that fire right there? Bring your tip down and come right there, right there.
Fire down as my tip goes, Joe.
All right, open it up. Get it back on that. Open it up. Cone it out. Up a little bit. A little bit narrower. Swing it back and forth. Help him keep them flames down. A little bit more narrow. Danny, go to the back of the engine, take Dimmer with you, get enough water for everybody. Yeah, give him a hand. Dimmer, come here. give him a hand. Whatever he needs, you give him a hand, all right?
Roger.
I got a body to help you. Yeah, I'm not liking the seams on that wall. You might want to back it up. Hey, you might want to come back just a little bit. The seams on the wall are starting to smoke right there. Give him a hand. Pull it. See this hose? Back that hose up for him a little bit. Make it easy on him. Ronnie, give me a cone right across here. Give me a cone. There you go. Keep going back and forth. Hey, Dan. Grab one of the Chicago rolls and take it over and put it by this nozzle tip. Alright? Right over there next to it, alright? Watch. Down a little bit, close it down. Little that way. Alright, open it up, the nozzle. Open the fog up. A little bit more, open it up. There you go. Oh, too much. A little back. There you go. Use that back and forth. Alright, get an extra section of line on that. Pop one of that loose, add a section to it. Keep down this.
I'm trying.
Open your cone up, it'll drop it. .301-701 direct. Be advised, the back wall is collapsing back here. Come this way. Open it up. There you go. Can you hit that hole? Fire control, this is Arden 701. Could you relay to 301 that the back wall is collapsing by the annex? Mobile 301, this is 701 direct. Be advised, the wall is collapsing back here by the back of the annex.
Mid-building.
Try to him and help him hold that hose up. That shit's heavy. Alright, I'm bringing you live. Open your nozzle up. Come this way. This way. Open it up some more. Give me a good cone. Right there, keep it right there. I'm gonna bring him live with his hose. Alright? When that rest of that wall collapses, I'm gonna bring him live. But not until then. Right about in there. All right, come this way with it. Come on, I need a shot down the alley. Pick up the ass end. Pick up the ass end. I need you to lower it. Alright, narrow it down a little bit. Down. Alright, now come back. Come towards me. Right there. Open up your nozzle a little bit. Right in there. Then come back to this hole. The wall's gonna go. Watch out, the wall's gonna go. Just keep going up and down that wall. We're trying to keep the annex cool. There you go, that's the spot. That's the ticket right there. Can you get a straight shot down this alley? That ain't getting it. We're going to have to move that thing. Listen, close it almost all the way. Can you move that? Can you manage it?
Yep.
Let's get it over right here. Right there, right there. Bring the hose around. Take that out that way. You see what we're trying to do? We're trying to make a water curtain down there and keep the heat on that side. Alright? There you go. That's the shiznik. Open up your nozzle a little bit. I'm going to bring up your pressure. Now he's going to have to bring it down to hit along that wall. There you go, just like that. I'm gonna go try to take a look at it.